everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing some Minecraft. 2 seconds. There we go, you should be able to hear in-game sounds. Anyway, so if you haven't seen the last episode already, please check that episode out. We did start completing our base. And get this little water bit. But we now have foundation of the boat. I'm hoping to have a little mast sail pole on top of that and a little steering wheel on that bit. But currently what I'm going to do is I'm going to harvest a few trees because I know I need them. And don't worry, I'm not actually going to use birch. I was only harvesting that tree because why not harvest a tree? It's just going to become some sticks. There's the music, it finally kicked in. Right, if I change my personal volume, there we go, now I can hear it better. So, I've got some of this. You basically, what I want to do is I want to add some fences. Well, not fences, but some ladders. And then we do this, and currently what I could do is I can attach 3 fences, so 1, 2, 3. Ah, I meant ladders, not fences. But now I've got this water stream down that can get you down faster, and then you have this ladder that you can climb up to get up. And now what I need to do is I can finally get an item frame, something I've been really wanting. So I can get that. There we go, that looks, yeah, I want to put it, I need it to be like, why does it point towards world spawn? Okay, well it just points to world spawn anyway, so what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go down here, I'm going to craft that into that. Make 4 fences, that's it. So you can put these going along like this. And I know the ladder's going to be blocked off for a little bit. But it's worth blocking off the ladder for a little bit just to... The ladder's here. Do that, do that. So on this side, just to make it symmetrical, I have to make it symmetrical, just have to. There we go, so we've got the little area here. Got the little below deck cabin that I'm gonna do. So it's like this little below deck cabin that leads down to mines. By the way, remember the stuff I'm currently doing cannot be done in Bedrock Edition, it has to be Java. I've tried this stuff in Bedrock, it doesn't work. So I need now is, I think I should have, I don't know, I have two of those. But if I do sticks, going through this, I can only craft ladders. Having ladders up here is not useful, but I've got a little steering wheel here now. So what we're going to do is I'm going to have some, like, trap doors. I'm going to have some trap doors that go out, and it, like, makes it better. I'm going to put the golden apple back. So this is the stuff I have. Sword with mending, diamond pickaxe, iron swords, iron boots. But if you saw the short that I posted, that I mentioned in my previous video, you would know that, got three diamonds, which is very, very nice, very, very good. I'm only going over here because, where is it? There's a water stream, and I kind of want a water stream so I can do infinite water source. Here it is. There is there, that. It's just because what I want to do. Is I want to make an infinite water source at the base. You can see my axe is running out. If I keep swinging it like this, it doesn't do anything. Right, there's that cavern. Here's my base. I just need to mine like one spruce tree, and then from here you can just jump onto that section. But the reason why I want to do this is because then if I, because what I want is I want it to be like this lower end is like water. Bear in mind that this whole down section there is going to be water, but this is just going to be like a waterfall down. So I want... So, like, the ladders, they're going to be self-waterlogged. They're just going to be waterlogged. Right, if I do that, there's a section over here that needs to be... If I finally mine this one out, this one and this one, we finally have an infinite water source down there. Way to get up, and it looks now like the boat actually is in water, which is kind of what I wanted. I want the boat to look like it's still in water, still, because it's still intact. So it's like this used to be a lake. Basically, the backstory between this boat is the world used to be flooded, but, and this was one of the boats in the world, but when it, when the world basically became unflooded, I don't know how to put it, it became, like, just a flat bit. Basically, this whole world is like, it used to be something, but now it's not that thing. So the world used to be flooded, and now it's not. Rather than doing this bit, because that seems like it's too, well, high, what I can do so what I need to do is I need to not that. So yeah, this is going to be the deck. It's basically going to be, there's going to be a wood block here, wood block here, wood block here, wood block here. It's going to be like fences around. And you flick that, you go down, you unflick that to go down further. Same kind of system that I've been doing all the way around. So what I can do here is I can do this. I can put that in the ladder pile. I can then... probably find some more wool. Let's eat first. Alright, I'm gonna go find something. So probably I need more trees anyway, and I know my axe is about to break. See how much durability it has left. Oh, where did that just go? Up there. Right. Let's see. Tab? No. There used to be a thing that was like, that you could see the durability of an object. So, if I have this 13 wood, I can then place it like that, and we can now complete this section. Also, what I like about having the water down there is it currently works like how it should. Do slabs first, just before I do anything else. Because rather than having full blocks in spaces where it's unnecessary to have full blocks, this is really good. I like this. So this is like the deck. The place where you'd go to like man the thing. I don't know. I'm probably going to add one thing there, one thing there, one thing there, make it more circular. So if I craft... 6 more slabs. I'll have 8. That should be enough to add 4. But then what I want is, I think a barrel is good. 6. And a because a barrel requires two. I have four left. Two barrels, four things left, which is enough for what I want to do here, which is add one bit there, one bit there, one bit there, one bit there. Reason why I want to add the barrels is because down here, having barrels would be really nice. Have barrels going along here, barrels going along here, and what I can do is, because it's like a pirate ship. Ah! I completely forgot that it's half underwater. So to make it look good, you add windows up top here. Oh, that's where a ladder is. Right, if I remove that, jump up, get that. Start from this end, remove that, remove that, remove that. Broke. Right, if I head up now, there's that, but then you've got the little blocks there. Right, there we go, so we've got that, and then I can go up here actually and use this, because I want to craft a few more of these to craft zombie just go, because I heard it. There it is. Right, there we go. It's actually good because you can see inside of the boat. But yeah, if I do this and then have that and then do three barrels. Two. Five barrels. One, two, three, four. Yeah, I think down here should just be a storage area, so what I might do is I'm going to probably move, because I want one chest up here, which is going to be valuables. So one chest should be just there. That chest. That's the valuables chest. The chest that's going to be the stuff for the stuff that's like valuable, as in the name. And then for the other chests that we have, the other three chests. Right, if I put these in here, I'll just put all my items in there for now, so. I can place two down there. Barrel, chest, slab. Slab. Still open them, yep. It just looks now more like a storage area. Actually, I think if I give that one a slab. Now, if I put a slab over that, at the back here, where there's this and this, I'll add a furnace, 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 furnace. Like a whole, like this section is going to be furnace, this section is going to be furnace. There's going to be filled in blocks there. So, what I'm thinking currently is this can just be junk chests. So, I'll have a wooden chest, a junk chest, and food chest. Sugarcane can go in there. So that's the barrel. I'll put here food. Put here wood. That's food. And then up here would be like iron pickaxe, iron shovels, iron everything basically. I actually really like what I've done, and I think it's just really, really good. So, what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to go down to the mine, get my cobblestone. I'm going to take that so I can get back up, and that's about as much as I need. So, what I think is worth it is because what I want to do is I want to expand this plot to basically be a farming area. So, down here, I want to be farm. Currently, what I'm going to do is I'm going to place that there. Right, iron, that's what we need. We need lots of iron. Ooh, I like that. 9, 10 pieces of iron. Wow. Right, got copper down there. Ooh, creepers there. Let's see. I saw coal around there, so. Oh, there's iron down there, so I think it might be worth directing the water around here. If I get this lava source here, get that. It does take away some of the light. Let that explode. There's coal there. That's why I want to be down here. Because I need coal. It's been a long time since I've mined coal. Just see what's over here. More iron, that's perfect. More iron I get, the better, because, well, I mean, I also need coal to smelt that, but there's loads of wood. It's because I can then recraft iron tools. I can also get a shield and more iron armor. gonna do is, because I could get copper and I want to, not really for anything special other than to get a lightning rod, that's about it. Ooh, redstone, there's gold redstone. Gold redstone, I'm assuming there's gonna be a bit of iron around there, but. Right, I need cobblestone and quite a bit of it. Alright, I have 22 cobblestone. That should be enough. Because what I can do also, and what I want to do is I want to do a cobblestone generator. Despite me having this giant thing, I don't really want to come down here when I need to. So, cobblestone generator. I'm about to die. So weak. Right, if I can only craft two furnaces. If I do that, lava bucket actually acts as a really, really good source of fuel. 22, actually, if I, minimum, if I split them into two, two in there. Actually, because I don't want to waste coal. When that runs out, basically what I need for a copper lightning rod, three copper. Right, this is the junk chest for junk. The reason why I'm crafting a lightning rod is because I think, no, not there. There is not where I want to place it. I want to place it on here. Just there. Oh wait, no, that's a terrible idea, because if it gets struck. Right, now I can place copper on copper like that. Now during thunderstorms, rather than having a chance of setting my build on fire, it has a chance of just destroying, well, not necessarily destroying, just annihilating stuff. Right, 22 iron. That's quite good. I have wood. I think it would be good to... Because I really... A block of iron. Oh yeah, I can craft two. I would need three if I want to do anything. But currently I think, not second bucket, but maybe... Well, first, let's sort out... shield is much more wood. Helmet. Legs. Chest plate. And then I need to... get more iron, because... Well, I need iron for... Not only the shield, but I kind of also need... a wood for, the thing. I also need wood... Oh, there we go, that's the death. Somehow I was expecting that to happen and not necessarily thinking. Right, I died over here on this side. Putting that on, that on, that on, that on. Two iron, one wood there. Where's that wood that I just had in my inventory that's kind of quite necessary for... There it is. Does it have to be two different types? Can it be two different types of wood? Yes, it can. Let's go. And now sticks. Just craft sticks. If I take this, I can have an iron thing. I'll set this to be valuables, actually, but I'll set this to be valuables like tools, basically. So tools of a certain type go in here. And then this stuff can go down here. Junk. And now I'm going to do on this one, gold, iron, stuff like that, and then sticks. Right, that's quite a decent bit. I don't think that's enough progress, but I mean, I'm going to... quickly go up here and mine a bit more of the tree to at least be able to minimum either get a stone axe or a just fences for the thing. If I put this down here, three, and I can add one to that. Right, so there, 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 there. Okay, never mind. I'm not going to do that around technique. I'm not going to make it go around. It's just too much to do that. Right, that, after this, one day I am actually going to, like, this is, by the way, the reason why I don't play hardcore at the moment, is because I will continuously die. So, it may not seem like much, but we now have storage system that I organized, full iron armor, and this post. Anyway, I think I'm going to leave it here. It has been 36 minutes of recording, and I think I'm going to leave it here. Anyway, thanks for watching, and bye!